I told you, Batman's here.
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
You're gonna die in Arkham City.
Augmented reality training online.
How much pain will it take you to remember?
Please, I've never even met him!
Ah! Help! What's the bat doing here?
Thank you.
Tell us where he is.
I've never even met him.
Let's freeze hiding.
This has nothing to do with me!
How does it feel, Wayne, to stand on the very stones that ran with your parents' blood? Do you feel sad? Full of rage? Or does that outfit help bury your feelings, hiding your true self? Oh, you are a truly extraordinary specimen. I look forward to breaking you.
Reality training online.
I don't know where he is, but I can ask around, see if anyone else knows anything.
Okay, that might work.
Thank God. Hurt him some more, and then let him go.
What? The freaking man!
Thank you.
Jones, Mr. Freeze. Where is he? Please, I don't...
So what's the plan? I say...
Don't know where you've gone, Dad. But this ain't
all... going anywhere near the courtroom.
Get over here and fight.
What are you waiting for, Bat? You were right. It is the Bat.
Where Freeze is hiding. Come straight back and tell me. Understand?
Yes, yes! Please just stop hitting me!
Augmented reality training activated.
Wrong. In two minds about telling us where your butt-ugly boss ran off to?
I heard Batman said boo and he peed his pants.
Buddy, you'll be sorry. You all will. Really? Do you see Two-Face coming to save you?
Augmented reality training failed.
I need to grapple further for the boost to kick in.
He's lost his coin.
Augmented reality training activated.
Keep talking. You'll be sorry. Listen to me. The only thing that is gonna make me sorry is if you can still walk after we're done with you. My friend here has a nasty habit of going...
Augmented reality training failed.
When he's just supposed to hurt him. Me? I just like to make sure you remember.
Augmented reality training activated.
Please, I didn't mean it. Yes, you did. Hell, I'd do the same myself if I was in your position. So don't feel bad.
Augmented reality training failed.
What's up? Scared to fight me, Bat?
Augmented reality training activated.
You're scared to face me.
Let's freeze. I'll find him. I promise.
Wait. Augmented reality training failed.
If anything, I'll let you know. I swear.
Augmented reality training activated.
Find out where Freeze is hiding. Come straight back and tell me.
Augmented reality training failed.
He's too chicken to face me.
Augmented reality training activated.
With Freeze. If I find anything, I'll let you know, I swear.
Augmented reality training failed. Augmented reality training activated.
We need to know who's got Freeze.
I'll find him. I promise.
Augmented reality training failed. Augmented reality training activated.
With Freeze. If I find anything, I'll let you know. I swear.
Augmented reality training failed.
Chicken to fight me like a man, Batman. Figures. We all know you prefer hiding in the dark.
Augmented reality training activated.
You know who's got Freeze.
I'll find him.
Augmented reality training failed.
Find out where Freeze is hiding. Come straight back and tell.
Augmented reality training activated.
Come on, Ben! Run away! Hide! It's Batman!
Augmented reality training complete.
this guy here?
I told you. Two-Face wants us to look after him. Hey, stop Batman from getting him.
You spoke to Two-Face? Where is he?
That doesn't matter right now. All you need to know is he wants this chump looked after.
What did he do?
Who knows?
The boss knows. He'd have told you.
Well, he didn't. Look, there's no conspiracy. We're a team, right? We work together, and we do what we're told. I guess.
Catwoman got lucky. Two-Face will get her.
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
I suppose I should fulfill my side of the agreement. a riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes, it's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
Riddle me this. If you know me, you'll want to share me. But if you share me, I'll be gone. What am I? Child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on.
St. Patrick's Day will be special this year, Batman. Thirty days has November, April, June, and September. Of 28 is but one. All the rest are 31. Of course, leap year comes and stays. Every 4 years, got it right. And 28 is 29.
Protocol 10 will commence in 7 hours.
Oh, Vinny.
shut up and let's work out a plan that keeps us alive and doesn't involve birds.
Hear that Bruce Wayne has been brought in here?
Keep up, man. Penguin went to meet him.
How did he know? He's got some kind of deal going with Strange. That's why he's got Freeze down there.
Really?
What the hell's wrong with you? How come you don't know any of this?
I don't know. Maybe I was taking a leak.
Well, let me just bring you up to speed. Penguin's got Freeze down in the museum. Figure he's got him to piss off Joker, which is good. But you know the boss. He likes trophies, so he wants Wayne. Batman. Hell, he's got room for Catwoman and the kid Batman hangs out with, too.
Sounds exciting.
It is. Now just make sure Batman don't get passed, or Penguin may just be sticking us on display.
Target is lit. I repeat, we have positive on Batman. Target in sight.
Really think Batman will come here?
Maybe.
Who cares, though? Penguin.
Look out! It's the Bat!
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check our latest attraction, Dangerous Religion. Attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge. Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched. Part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction. In the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby. nearby world-famous iceberg.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them. Blocking all radio frequencies in Arkham City, except the one he's using to communicate with his men.
Dangers from the deep, in the aquatic observation chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge. Welcome to the Cyrus Pinkney Natural History.
I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer. The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? What if the jammer signal's disappeared?
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! Make sure the other job is safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
I'll find you someday and kick the living crap out of you!
Freaky snowman. It's Freeze's fault with dying.
I've got a camera out in Sector 1.
I'm looking forward to sticking that ugly, pointy-eared freak on display. Make it happen.
Having a little lie down, are you? Enjoy it. It's your last.
Thank you.
us like they don't care.
Is it working?
According to the log, all wave frequencies are being suppressed. The entire section.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
He went this way!
Signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Augmented reality training activated.
The Scarecrow made it here. Every other freak did.
Disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers up those things, my cell stops working.
Of course it does. It blocks all communications. The clue is in the name. Yeah, I get it. I'm just saying.
I've got him! He's over here!
What?
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground?
I heard Ivy was in here.
That chick's hot, but there's no way I'm going anywhere near her.
Camera down in Sector 1.
Anyone want a slightly used bat suit? I'm sure the blood will wash off.
Trying to break out.
It's Batman! It's the Bat!
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel.
What the?
I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Out of here.
telling you, it's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How could it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
Arkham City is ours.
Some kind of smoke. Smoke! He's used some kind of grenade. He's messing with us. Sound! Damn! Batman's here! It's one of his stupid toys!
Oh, man.
running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
There's someone here! Come on, wake up! Damn all these outcomes!
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard what the Penguin said, right? Right. I found someone! This is no good. You won't wake up. Show yourself, chicken!
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says! I'll tell you everything!
Thank you. That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
happening down there? Hello? Is someone gonna answer me? I'll give you one simple task. Stick up a couple of freaking machines. And what? You couldn't even get that right? I hope Batman broke every bone in your stupid bodies. I hope you're lying there, desperately trying to breathe through fractured ribs and punctured lungs. And if you're not, oh, you'd better summon up whatever strength you've got left and run. Because after I'm done with the Bat, you're all next.
Detective fails to complete my challenge.
This is hardly a surprise. I always knew I was better than you.
What starts with a tick and ends with a shock?
challenge him!
The bat!
And there was me thinking it was going to be difficult. Get him out of here.
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7. We are approaching the designated location. The alleyway is empty. Thermal scans show no activity. Hold on. There's a body. It appears to be naked. Heat traces. Not been dead long. Oh, jeez. It looks like someone's cut off his face.
Most unusual. Continue with your patrol, Captain. None of the inmates match this MO. I presume it to be merely a territorial dispute. A message, perhaps?
Affirmative.
Gotta be better places than Gotham. Let's go, Vegas.
It's here. It's Batman!
You should run, Batman! This is gonna hurt, freak!
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. The biped carp that roams the land eventually became Gotham City over 65 million years ago.
I love it when they scream.
He's wearing body armor. I'll need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
I hoped you'd say that. What say we start cutting you open? See if you're a pig on the inside, too.
A pig's a pig.